What do monsters eat for dessert? Ice cream. What do you get when you cross a duck and a vampire? Count Quackula. Which? Which one of you will give me some Halloween candy? Did you hear about the cannibal who was late for dinner? They gave him the cold shoulder. Why did the headless horseman go into business? He wanted to get ahead in life. What is a monster's favorite part of the newspaper? The horoscope. Two monsters go to a Halloween party. Hey, a girl just rolled her eyes at me. What should I do? Says one monster to the other. The second replies, be a gentleman and roll them back. What type of pants do ghosts wear? Boo jeans. What do you get when you cross a desert and a witch? Sandwich. Knock, knock. Emma. I'm afraid of ghosts. Did you hear about the naughty corpse? He got grounded. call two spiders who just got married? Newlywebs. What's a mummy's favorite type of music? Rap. Yo. Werewolf goes to the doctor's office for a checkup. When the doctor comes in, he looks over the werewolf's chart and shakes his head. You're a little overweight, he says. Do you eat a lot of fat? Well, of course, the werewolf replies. The thin ones run too fast. Noisy. Because of all the coughing. What do you get when you cross Bambi and a ghost? Bamboo. Knock, knock. Boom. Don't cry. Didn't mean to scare you. You hear about the monster with eight arms? They came in very handy. Why does Frankenstein laugh every time he gets a physical? The doctor keeps him in stitches. What do you do with a green monster? Wait until it ripens. Hello. Mummy calls a restaurant to reserve a table. What's the name, sir? Asks the hostess. Put on the common three. The mummy answers. Can you spell that, please? The hostess responds. Sure. Bird, feather, owl, owl, wavy line, snake, bird again, arm, zigzag. What do witches order at hotels? broom service. You get when you cross a door lock and a ghost. A dead bolt. Knock, knock. Turner. Turn around, there's a monster behind you. You hear about the vampire that no one liked. He was a real pain in the neck. Ha ha ha. Do monsters eat popcorn with their fingers? Why, no, they eat their fingers separately. Do monsters build houses? How do monsters build houses? With skeleton crews, also known as a boat of dead people. Boy says his friend is throwing garlic out the window. What are you doing? He asks. I'm keeping vampires away, the friend replies. But there are no vampires, the boy said, puzzled. A boy sees his friend throwing garlic out the window. What are you doing? He asks. I'm keeping vampires away, the friend answers. But there are no vampires, the boy says, puzzled. Well, it's working then, isn't it? What does the abominable snowman use to style his fur? Scare spray.